Good afternoon, this is Lance Johns. I'm probably like, I would say about 30 minutes or less from Amarillo, Texas. I should have been further, but I pulled over and rested for a couple of hours. But I'm still gonna gain 2 hours going back, so hopefully that 2 hours going back will help me get back there tonight. Because I was supposed to work in the morning, but I can't work in the morning. I'm gonna call my boss and be like, look, you know, you have to cover me until I get back. But anyway, I am in Amarillo. I just seen somebody get pulled over because it was like a work zone, because the Texas speed limit outside of Amarillo is 75, but Wheels at 65 an hour work zone. And I know that this white Cadillac, this Escalade passed me. And then the police was in front of me, but after they passed police, they pulled in front of them. I thought they would get me because I was speeding, but I slowed down. But they ended up getting this Cadillac Escalade, they ended up getting them. So hopefully they get them in the morning. But I'm just trying to get home because I really need to work tomorrow. I really do, but if I can, I can. But anyway, I'm near Amarillo. I am driving. I mean, I'm not as tired as I was, but I am not tired. I'm people free. I'm not tired to where I had to pull over, but I'm kind of drowsy, you know, tired. Why I gotta say drowsy, I'm just kind of tired, you know, because I'm driving. So I'm drinking the rest of this Red Bull and hopefully it helped me. But I do have to stop getting an oil change, so maybe I can nap there, nap where I'm in, get the oil change. Once I make it to Arizona, I got it, you know, I got it. So hopefully I'll make it there. And when I make it, that'll be fine, because I know Arizona, like, in the back of my head, I know Arizona. And I know once I make it to Kingman, it's like a little over an hour to get to Hoover Dam. Maybe I'll have to make Hoover Dam. It'd be 30 minutes to get to the house, but I don't know. I mean, I don't know what's gonna happen, but as long as I make it to a certain point, I'll be fine. But I am driving, you know, I feel comfortable driving. I don't feel need to pull over, so make it out of Texas to New Mexico to get to Arizona. I should be fine. Even though I don't live in Arizona, but I gotta go through Arizona. Damn. I gotta go to Arizona to get to Las Vegas. So it's a good thing. I mean, I did these trips before, and I got there, and I got there, so I know if I can do it before, I can do it now. Yeah, because I'm finna gain 2 hours going back, so 2 hours will help me. Just to let y'all know where I am, so y'all won't worry about me as much. My mom was in Amarillo. Then once I go to Amarillo, I'm gonna try to go. Yeah, I'm doing something else. Well, I'm almost about 300 miles from oil change, so I have to stop at oil change. But if I don't, I'll have to do it tomorrow. But I just have to see how things go. But wish me luck and wish me a rest of the same trip. Pray for me. I got the yawns. Yeah, pray for me because I'm gonna need it. But like, share, subscribe. Please share my video. I'm finna pass from Claude, and then I'm gonna pass from Grant Perlo. But I know they're doing a stretch at Perlo on the freeway too. Cause I know that they got a freeway on one side. Kind of like how they did Interstate 30 in Little Rock when it was wide from Little Rock to like Benton. For those y'all, Little Rock people that remember that, that was terrible. They're doing that in like East Amarillo. They're doing it on 40, so. They're supposed to slow it down a little because they want you to drive less than 60, so. I probably drive 60, so I can go, so I can get through there. But yeah, anyway, let me go. Let me go. Like, share, subscribe. Thanks for listening. Please share my videos. And have a good afternoon. Bye.